Hello everyone, M2 River Rat here. I'm gonna play some more For Honor, and let's continue on with the Knights. But before we do that, if you guys could hit that like and subscribe button, that'll be great. Like, fabulous. Anyways, let's see where this goes.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their land. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
Realistic, as usual.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbringers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong. The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway.
Oh, I get to play as that guy. Okay.
I'm Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
So that guy's over here. Yep, archers.
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage foes. But I have never feared the demons of my enemies. I am their demon.
No, it ain't.
Oh, I see, it's an unbreakable attack.
I need to get up there.
No more head for you. Or back. Nice.
Do not fear them.
They know we're here. Keep moving.
Well, you're shouting and yelling and things, so yeah, I would hope they did. Nope, you can stop that.
Protect the column.
I need stamina. Eh, I like the other execution better. I feel like there's gonna be something up here. I wanna go look, just to make sure.
Wherever we go, the peaceful life that is called civilization scatters. It is a social agreement that is so easily dissolved. Fragile.
To safety.
Second wind. Yeah, I like the other one better. I'm just meh.
The entrance to Valkenheim.
Oop. Is that really where you want to be? Because I'm going to toss you. You can calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Okay, then. Oh, I just start all over? Okay. That's not what I did, but that's cool. You can... Oh my god, you're annoying. I just want to kill you. I don't even care about throwing you off. Gotta break the catapults. Oh, not my own.
Savages. Those catapults needed to be shut down.
Well, that was easy. Can I? Oh, I can't. Can I cancel? Thank you. What was that crap? Whatever. Apparently, you can't cancel.
It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
He's dead. Yeah, a cracked lake like that, definitely not a good plan to cross the ice when you're wearing steel.
I need to take out that catapult.
Boom!
Time to shut down those catapults.
And you're dead.
Job's done.
More steel. Okay. Gotta go across here. Which is probably not a good idea. I want off.
It's cold.
Oh my god. Thank you. Jesus. Harsh Judge reduces target stamina for a short time. Yeah, let's take that over that.
I'll give this to the Viking.
Yes, I know how to parry.
They're big.
Taking advantage of the... Okay. I'm pretty sure I had that just fine. I didn't need a cutscene. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, well, thanks. Thanks for that assist of not letting me... Come on. Got him.
I need to regroup with the Vanguard.
Yeah, I need to get the fuck off this ice is what I need to do. I swear to God, if I die... Are you kidding me? Because of the animation? Oh my god. You know, even in multiplayer, that gets me killed more often than none.
I'm holding cross.
Okay, I'm not gonna stick around in the ice. I'm actually just gonna run for it. Not even gonna stick around for it. It's just not even worth it. Neat. Oh my god, are you... Thornfin needs to die. Getting out of here. To right here. Come on. What the fuck is with this guy? Shit. Fuck! Nope. Well, I guess that's not gonna happen.
I am Asphalt Vengeance!
Oh, he's coming around. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, that guy was so hard.
Group with the Vanguard.
Freaking fought that guy like 5 or 6 times. Oh, come on. No, not like this. Not like this! Run!
Need to regroup with the Vanguard.
Finally, freaking did it, man! Finally did it. That was ridiculous. You regroup with the Vanguard. Okay. Yeah, shouldn't stand so close to the edge, man.
We were prepared for this place.
Oh, what the hell is that? It's like an arrow bridge. You guys gonna go or what? You just gonna... Okay, I guess I'll try this one over here. That's kind of cool. Really unrealistic, but it's freaking cool.
Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Hey, bud. You're dead. Okay, I think it's time to use some big attacks. Could you guys, like, not bunch up with me? Because I would like not to fall off. Thanks. What's this? Swift Justice, R2, R1, R2. Let me try that. R2. Oh. R2, R1, R2. Oh, that's kind of neat. Okay. Moving on.
We need to find the bridge controls. Bridge controls.
Okay, let's break, get him this way. It's gonna have to be how we're gonna have to do it. Guard break. Oh, nice! I didn't even see these spikes. Alright, let's get the bridge. Yes, Warden, protect me. While I do the work. Shouldn't he be doing the work? He's like the second one in command.
Couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners.
That's a lot of executions.
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Oh no! Not Davis!
You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
She doesn't care as long as they're killers. Alright guys, well, this is where I have to call this episode for Honor. First introduction to Lawbringer. He's kind of slow. I don't really like him that much. The Warden I like more, but I don't know. We're obviously, we got two more before we can go to the next character, I think. At least that's how I think it's working. If you guys enjoyed, please hit the like and subscribe button. That would be great. And I'll see you guys on the next one.